All right, so that's the Prospector Saloon, and that's Easy Pete. And I have 20 C4 plastic explosive charges sitting right next to him. Let's see how far Easy Pete goes. Whoa, he went like sideways. Let's see if we can catch up with him. Oh man. Anyway, it was Easy Pete. I always wanted his hat. There we go. That's what I'm talking about. That's pretty far.